the new National Presbyterian Church in the nation's capital, where former President Eisenhower observes his 77th birthday by presiding at the Cornerstone unveiling. The Eisenhowers attended church here when he was president. Both Ike and Mamie celebrated the general's birthday while he deplored the Hawks versus Doves Vietnam controversy, urging honorable peace, but not at any price.